This week of April is National Infertility Awareness Week. A recent study says women who smoke while undergoing in vitro fertilization or IVF have a lesser chance of a successful pregnancy. The results reiterate what the medical community has been saying for a long time.
We know that smoking can actually affect the hormone environment and the eggs in our ovaries. So for example, women who smoke have an earlier time to menopause and run out of eggs faster than women who don't smoke.
Cleveland Clinic's Dr. Rebecca Flicht did not take part in the study, but says smoking definitely has an impact on fertility. The study looked at more than 12,000 cycles using assisted reproductive technology. Researchers learned women who smoked while undergoing IVF were less likely to have a successful pregnancy than women who didn't. Dr. Flicht says the study results are consistent with what experts know about how smoking interferes with reproduction efforts. She says when women smoke, it typically takes them longer to get pregnant. They also have a higher risk of infertility and are more likely to need fertility treatments due to the effects of smoking on ovary function. The doctor says when couples are at the point when they're ready to try assisted reproductive technology, it's in their best interest to make sure they're taking the proper steps to increase their chances of pregnancy.
Once couples get to IVF, they're investing thousands of dollars to get the best possible chance of having a baby. I think any couple thinking about this study should know that smoking can really reduce that chance.
In addition to having an unsuccessful IVF procedure, Dr. Flicht says previous research shows smoking while undergoing IVF can increase the risk of a tubular or ectopic pregnancy, or even increase the chance of miscarriage. Carolyn Bruck, NBC Charlotte.